We're often asked about focus stacking at Nikon school. Focus stacking is a technique where you can get everything from the foreground to the extreme background sharp in an image. If you look at the scene I have behind me, yes, I can photograph the boat even at f11, but the mountains in the background won't be sharp. So scenes where you need to get something that's very, very close to your camera and an extreme foreground sharp is where you'd use focus stacking. Macro photography, big landscapes like this where you've got something really, really close to the camera are the key areas to use this. You could also use it in product photography as well if you wanted. Okay, so we're gonna find the photo stacking menu. So we go into the photo shooting menu here and we've got focus shift shooting. I'm gonna go into this menu. I'm gonna set a number of shots. I'm gonna set that to 300, which is the maximum. I don't know how many shots this will actually take, but basically it will go from the minimum focusing distance until it hits infinity focus. That might not mean it takes 300 pictures. If it hits infinity focus, when you hit 200 images, you'll only get 200 images. The focus step width is how much the camera will increment the focus moving forward across this frame. If you're using macro photography or product photography, you'll want one or two. For landscapes like this, you'll want four or five. This isn't a set distance because it varies depending on the aperture you're using and the focal length you're using. So I'm about 50 mil here. At f11, a step width of around five should be fine. I'm going to set first frame exposure lock to on. I'm going to set silent photography to on, and I'm going to put all of the images from this starting folder from my focus stack in a new folder there. I've already focused the camera at the minimum focusing distance down here on the mast. So I'm now going to hit start. I've made sure my lens is in autofocus because otherwise this won't work. Hit the OK button on start, the camera prepares and it will start shooting now. We can see it shooting because the green light is pulsing on the back of the camera. So we've shot the focus stack sequence there using the focus shift shooting option in the menu. It only needed six pictures to go from minimum focusing distance to infinity focus. That is at just under 50 mil focal length and at f11. It will change depending on your settings each time you use this, depending on the subject you're actually photographing. The camera's done all the heavy lifting here. It's done all the difficult work. All that's left for me to do now is when I get back to the hotel, merge those pictures together in focus stacking software, and I have now got an image which is sharp front to back, showing really good detail on this old, very textured boat here.